Hey guys, so today we are going to be doing a non-pro tutorial on this type of card layout. We are just going to go ahead and get started. Alrighty, and here's roughly what the final result should look like. As usual, if you need any help or have any questions, please feel free to let me know down below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.